What's up, everyone? It's Navy83 coming to you from Mario Party 10. Alright, time to begin another episode of the series, and I just want to point out, I apologize for the really long-ass wait. That poll I did on Google Plus, that was like almost, 3 weeks ago? Almost a month ago? Damn, sorry for the long wait. So, time to begin another episode of the series. We're doing some more Mario Party. Huh? Already? Alright, the character, do you guys want it? I'm fine with this lineup. Either that, I'm just lazy. Yeah, looks good. So, the first board we'll be going to is the mushroom part. Let's do this. I also want to thank you guys so much for voting on my Google. My bad. I want to thank you all so much for voting. Even if you don't see your favorite character listed in that voting poll, I still want to appreciate those who have voted regardless. It means a lot to me. Sadly, that will be the last poll I'll be doing. Because there's only one character left I haven't played as that. You know, that hasn't been voted for yet. So, let's get started. I hope I'm talking clear to you guys. Once again, I'm just now waking up, and this is the first thing I'm doing. Yes. Alright, so I'm second. Let's go. Alright, there's our first roll of the day. Or first roll. And just like that, we got a minigame. First minigame, free-for-all. Shy got shuffle. Ooh, I ain't gonna lie, I almost lost this one, I think. I'm gonna go with this one. Oh, nope. Oh, damn, like always. I somehow managed to know how to find the single donut. Alright, so I take second. Oh yes, and before I keep forgetting, the character I'm also playing is a Scott favorite. Or at least, I think it's a second favorite. Let's see. Two numbers I'm looking at, either 3 or 4. Something other than 1. Alright. Alright, that's fine. Oh crap, we're going down. I mean, we're going to the left. Oh my goodness, no! If I'm gonna get screwed, I hope I at least roll a 5 or 6. So, 5, 6, or 1. And it's neither. Alright, what are my choices? Thank you! Hopefully I can make up for it for this boss battle. But we got a minigame. Another free-for-all. Aw, man, come on! They just don't want to give it to me. Goomba Gallo. Oh yeah. Ooh, this was close. Yeah, I was gonna either pick what I picked or what Peach picked. Let's see. At least I got that 5 back. And just like that, we are now down to the final number. And the final number is 1. Since I didn't go in it, I can't pick it. Okay, wrong one, but whatever. I feel like we barely do this one. I need to do better than that. But they're kind of giving me some bogus paths. Yeah. So everybody, at least everybody hit 10. Damn, I think it's either way. Anyone can take this one. Woo! Forget that. So basically, the next person who gets there first gets the bonus. Only one path. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Pretty much everyone got messed up with me, but... And as I'm recording this, I just realized something. This is the third time in a row Rosalina has been in the first board, whichever character I'm playing as. Alright. Last time I checked in, I was in last place, but now I managed to shot up to third. But yeah, like I said... This is the third time Rosalina's been in the first board. Or the first episode I'm playing as that character. Okay. Okay. I have no idea why she did that. I mean, I know why exactly, but was that really worth it? And we're going on another roller coaster. If Yoshi rolls a 3, we're going on the last one. What? Oh well. A 5? What's she aiming at? I think that's a mini game, which she's about to land on. Alright, last time I was in second place, now I'm in first. Question is, how long can I keep it up? Oh, we got 2 people in last place. Still kept going even after she hit it. I think this game is partially broken. Fruit Scoop Scurvy. Damn, that was close. This. All right. Oh yeah, that also reminds me. Those 2 times that Rosalina has been in those on the first board, she won both of them. Oh boy. I'll take my chance if I roll a 1. So basically anything but... Actually, I'll take my chance even if I roll a 5. I'd rather not roll a 6 because there's a chance I could go back. So basically anything but 2 or 6. Fuck! You gotta be kidding me. Alright, what do I gotta deal with? Am I surprised? I don't think so. Of course, I gotta lose half my shits. And as I said before, if it was someone else who landed on that spot, it will never, it's a low chance it'll be, lose half. Bump, set, spike. So I gotta set it. Yeah. All right. Oh, crap. I just realized what Rosalina has. Aw, man. Of course, now I gotta suffer again. I don't know what to do. I really don't. So... Wow, okay, so now I'm just getting screwed all of a sudden. And we're going back. But not much. So, who's going next? Probably for the last turn, who knows. Yoshi? Picked the wrong one, but whatever. Y'all on my way. Oh well. Alright, this has been pretty annoying, the fact I kept losing so much so easily. Of course, once again, I'm the only one who landed on Bowser, he would take half. Okay. Wow. Now I think about it, yeah, this will go to me, because I'm the only one who lost shit. Pretty much. The whole way, now I think about it. I don't think anybody else lost anything. Well, I think Peach did one time. But I lost the most overall. Are you serious? I still won? I gotta see these results. I thought Yoshi was gonna have this one. Yep, as expected, the two bonus stars saved me. Let's see. I was at 42 before I got those two bonus stars. Woo! Talk about a back and forth episode. Well, at least from my end. Let's see. Yeah, Peach only lost something once. Everybody, at the end, she just kept going up the entire way. Mostly smooth lines. Rosalina lost something. At one point, oh yeah, that's when she freed Bowser. That was real smart. But she somehow gained most of it back. And, of course, mostly went up the entire time. Yoshi, look at that! He didn't lose a single thing! He just went up and smooth line near the end and just went up again. Yeah, here we go. Going up all my whole time. I got shot down my Bowser because he had to be an asshole and make me take half and make me lose half my stars. I really thought I was gonna lose this one, or at least come in second, but I somehow made up for it. First screenshot goes to me, thank you. Second goes to Rosalina? Me? I think it's me. I can't say. Yeah, I think it is. So, all I can say is, thanks for watching from MaeVoE3. And once again, I want to thank you all so much for voting. It means a lot to me. And once again, that was the last time I'm doing a voting poll. Because there's only one character left, once again. So, I'll see you in the next episode. Later!